During the presidential campaign, Melania felt that a lot had changed since she signed her prenup. She had been with Trump a long time, longer than any other woman. She believed she made crucial contributions to his success. There was talk that Trump likely wouldn't return to overseeing the Trump Organization after running the country, and Melania wanted to ensure that Barron got his rightful share of inheritance, particularly if Ivanka took the reins of the family business.